Idea, because it's fortissimo for all the bars here. What if we just do a drop, a dynamic drop, and start from a lower dynamic and rebuild it back up, so it's not all the same?
Oh, I never tried this.
A drop.
Yeah.
Even if it's not written in the score.
Even if it's not written.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
To make it more interesting.
I've never heard of this.
I've never heard of this before. But why not?
Why not then?
Yeah.
Let's go from G.